So, there is not only a leader of the rebellion as an identity now, Zero. He's essentially kind of made a optional united front of all the rebels under his kind of his own banner as what was it, Knights of Justice or something? Justice Knights or Dark Knights, something like that. So we got 2/3 of this first season, and then another 3/3 of the show for the second season. I'm gonna take a break in between seasons, I think, because that's just how I kind of go about things, I guess. Stage 9, refrain. She's lying on a pillow. Maybe multiple pillows. I mean, it's like, not doing anything. It just broke. I'm just gonna stand here and look at it. So she likes her privacy. What was that noise? My right ear. Last episode was pretty crazy. Thank you. Wait, he didn't kill her. Okay. Ohio, and yeah. Taking subtle shots. It's affecting the kids now. The kids are starting to look up to the Black Knights. They need that leader. They need that inspiration and motive to fight back. They need a power figure to stand behind. Hungry woman. The nervous maid. What was that?
Code Geass, Lelouch of the Rebellion.
They have two different approaches. He's just trying to go about his normal day. The 11s just get trashed. He is kind of cool. Oh, wait, is the maid making that thing they were talking about? The expensive drug thing or something? What's the maid up to? They're catching on. Which was what I was worried about episodes ago. If they were ever going to catch on. So the school is going to be raided at some point. They're like, the heck of this, we ain't dealing with it. Jeez. Her mom. They're just like drugged the heck out. The maid. The last resort with that mech. That is the most epic cape I have ever seen. Jeez. 20 years. So she wants to fight for her family as well and change the world. Hang in there. So, it's not only Lelouch, it's not only Lelouch who wants to change the world for the betterment of his family. This chick also wants to change the world for her family, her mom. So it's an interesting parallel. Lelouch wants to change it for, you know, his sister and to avenge his mom's death, liberate Japan from Britannia. I wonder what the. I think there's going to be a second opening and ending, so I wonder what that's going to be like in the same season, I think. So. Stage 10, Guren dances. Looks like a bunch of mech mayhem. But anyhow, that's the end. So, thank you very much for watching. Stay tuned for more Code Geass, Lelouch of the Rebellion. I will see you up ahead. Take her cool.